All right, guys, we have all of these organic non-GMO seeds. It's super easy to grow your own fruits and vegetables. All you need is a little pot, or if you have a lot of land or your backyard, front yard, you can grow fruits and vegetables. This is a great idea. I believe more people should grow their own food so they can depend less on big corporations for their food.